My father died an innocent man, betrayed by the woman he loved. When everything you love has been stolen from you, sometimes all you have left is revenge. Like I said, this is not a story about forgiveness.
When deception cuts this deep, someone has to pay. My father's chance to bring justice to the truly guilty was stolen from him. His only option was to forgive. I have others.
The kind of punishment I came here for had nothing to do with the prison.
So that's why I'm here. I came back to avenge my father's death and to take everything away from them.
I have to know, how did you do it? How'd you get your hands on a sex tape? And now?
I released the videos to the press.
Destroyed a man's career.
Destroy his life.
I came here tonight to announce that I will not be seeking re-election this month, as I am retiring from public life. I'm very sorry.
If he had done the right thing, he would have saved my father. He chose not to, so down he goes.
Punishment for this particular crime.
When it comes to that contemptible father of hers, believe me, justice was well served.
Sounds like your certainty gives you great comfort.
I haven't lost a night of sleep over the man, if that's what you're asking.
Is what Judge Barnes knew, which is that the verdict rendered in the David Clark trial came from a tainted jury.
And today, my husband, Robert Barnes, stands to inherit a great deal more power. Greater the power, greater the potential for abuse.
Was live from inside the Grayson house. Shocking footage shows Conrad Grayson confessing to a host of illegal activities, including terrorism, conspiracy, perjury, and murder.
Ems.
In memory of David and Amanda Clark.
I remember
about Victoria?
Oh, I'm not finished yet.
You destroy everyone who gets close.
Like your father?
Manipulates her targets before realizing that it's too late. She's taking everything from me. She will not stop until I'm dead and I refuse to give her satisfaction.
I died long before you were born. This?